What's up, Big Family Gang? So, you guys, we are back. The kids are back. And we're doing another grocery haul. So, let's get into it. Oh, before you do, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe, and share the video. Hit the bell to be notified every time we post a banger. Let's get into it.
Oh, no.
Baby, you got it. You look like a goddess. You got me mesmerized just by your body. Hey. Girl, spread your wings and take off like a rocket. Yeah. Girl, this your world. I can't do nothing about it. Find me another one like you, I doubt it. That pussy so good, I went by her, I out it. That pussy so good that I can't live without it. Shopping sprees when we in Cali. Hey, she got good pussy and got better credit. Hey. No, she not regular, got all the hoes jealous. Yeah, she got kids, yeah, but she still a boss. Yeah. Every day hustling, no days off. Ain't taking no shit. She know what she want. She know what she like. She know what she don't. If you on your shit, baby, girl, this your song.
Girl, this your song.
I can't lie, I can tell you're jaded, baby. Wipe your eyes. Don't let him see that he got the best of you. Girl, I'll take the rest of you.
Watermelon, some oranges. Juice, cereal, chips. So let's get into it. Unpacking. So yeah. Look at what Duke got.
Is you want something me?
Yeah. Let's go in. Not doing nothing. Yeah. Okay, quick little update before we get into the thing, girl. Girl, why I just find out I got the measles? First of all, I got the measles, y'all. So, I don't know if y'all can really see. I look like I'm losing weight from the side. It's my arm, my chest. I was trying to show y'all the other day. My other arm. So, yeah, I just looked it up. That's crazy because I looked it up.
The only person in this house that have measles is her.
I just looked it up and I didn't know to look up measles. It's something I just out the blue was just like, girl, you got the measles. So I looked it up. And surely enough, that's what I had. So I'm recovering. My body is still aching. I've had this for I got it on like last Friday, last Saturday, 7-8 days now. So I still having trouble, like I'm having aches in my legs, swelling and stuff like that. So probably when all the swelling go down, I'ma go down. But I'ma talk to y'all after this. We're gonna get into breaking this food down. So let's get into it.
Taylor gang, let's get it.
Young Money.
There's some people coming with me and I know who they are. And some that just ain't gonna make it and I know who they are. And I know they ain't gonna like it, but it's quite alright. I ain't need no one my whole life, and I've done alright. I can do bad by myself. These days you never can tell. Except the people who've been with me and they know who they are. Yeah, they know my true colors and they see what they are. When I pull up in that white on white, they
put a kick it out. More popcorn chicken. Put a few dollars.
No, this tomato is good.
Well, why didn't we put them in our jar?
Because I had nowhere else to put them at the time. Thank you. Okay, well. And we also have some miniature corn dogs. Plant-based. It's your vegan life. Hello? So we'll give you a review on all this stuff, baby, that we're trying for the first time, honey. So okay. I got the kiddos, and these look like some juicy strawberries. They looking lumptious. Shrimp, go ahead and take the whole trash around to the front. So, red pepper, honey. Red pepper. I got me some cantaloupe. For some children. I bought a whole cantaloupe too. So, blueberries.
Goddamn, goddamn.
Got some blueberry and cantaloupe.
That's all hella juice, bro. That's where all the money went.
some on our last videos.
Try those as well on our channel.
Let me try this.
Do you hear? We have no food, baby. Would have been embarrassing. I'm gonna smoke me a cigarette. You can tell her I said it. Nah, for real, but y'all, this is
a lot of work. We do it every day.
This is it. Is this the end of the video?
Nope, we still got to try that stuff until
we know this one. No, we're not doing it in this vlog. This is a grocery haul. Hurry up so I can go ahead and show them what we got. The lobster and the shrimp.
Emmy's?
There's still one on the table. Wait till my Emmy.
And
there should have been inside. But anyway. So you guys, here is our refrigerator now.
Now we're going to show you the pantry.
And here's our pantry. Starting from the top. The bottom. Stuff all the way up there. And we still got a watermelon and some juice over there, and then we got some snacks over there too. So that is the end of our vlog. I hope you guys
make sure you.
I wasn't finished talking. I hope you guys have enjoyed our grocery haul. Again, since you guys gave us such a great review on the first one. Go and tell the people.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to be notified whenever we post a banger.
And make sure you hit that bell, that bell. Bye.
Your bag up, hit that gym and get back fine. Go get that degree, go girl, focus on me. Unlock potential that you didn't know you had in you. Fuck that nigga, ayy. Oh yeah, it's time to mix it up and get your glow, girl. I know that you gon' get it, you got so much. Don't let nobody tell you that it's over. Girl, it ain't, I want you to know that, girl, you got. You got it, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. You got it, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you my little baby, I'm gon' make it known. Let that nigga hate, girl, what is he gon' do?
Let's go. She know she bad and she know that she fine. She all about a check, she not wasting her time. She got that drip, she be all in designer. She got that wet, we gon' fuck till she tired. She cut off her ass cause the nigga would bummy. She all in the gym doing squats and them lunges. We burning on side, we got high, got the munchies. They pulled up a year, it's the Rue Chris for brunching. He treated you wrong.